Hello everyone, glad to present our paper, ResNN Knowledge Graph Reasoning with Relational Data Graph here. I'm Yongqi Zhang from the Fourth Paradigm Collaboration. This is joint work with Xuan Miao from Tsinghua University. In KD reasoning, we care about predicting missing entities given the query entity and the query addition. For example, we aim to predict better true given the query than that false given the KG. There are three types of approaches in the literature. We can directly evaluate the scores on triples based on their embeddings, or using a set of parts to support reasoning, or using subgraphs. In collaboration, subgraph reasoning is more challenging due to the complex structure. We propose a new relational structure called relational digraph for subgraph reasoning. First, we augment the different parts to have a same length. Then, we stack parts to form the relational digraph. By ignoring the identities of entities, we aim to use the relations in the relational digraph to infer the query relation. Such a new structure is topology-preserving, logic-preserving, and identity-free. Since different relational digraphs may share many edges, so we propose a variant of GNN that can work on multiple structures in parallel through recursive computation. With the diversity of relational digraphs, ResGNN achieves significant results on both transductive and inductive reasoning. It is also very efficient compared with the baseline. The learned structures are query dependent and meaningful. By changing the depth of our model, it adapts well to different depths. In summary, we propose a new relational structure called relational digraph that is transferable, computing friendly, topology preserving, and interpretable. And we propose a variant of GN called ResGNN to enable efficient computation for relational digraphs. It is robust for different depths. Thank you.